This is boxing superstar, the pound-for-pound king, the face of boxing, Saul Canelo Alvarez, with Bob Arum tonight, ringside in Arizona, in Tucson. Almost 5,000 fans showed up to watch Oscar Valdez beat Robson. And the judges' scorecards after 12 were 117, 110, and 115, 112, two of the judges. Oscar Valdez, there was some tense moments after the fight when Robson was yelling at his face, and Oscar says, "Hey, don't disrespect me. I've been through a lot this week." In the end, the fight went without a hitch, without a problem. It was a great fight card, a lot of action, a lot of upsets. And Oscar Valdez, and still, and here you can see Saul Canelo Alvarez visiting Canelo, came to support his stablemate. They're a family at that gym, and they're all supporting each other. I've seen Canelo come to support Ryan, come to support Andy Ruiz, and now he's here, of course, to support Oscar Valdez. Oscar Valdez, and a former Olympian from Mexico, now with Eddie Reynoso. That was his first title defense at 130. There's Eddie wrapping his hands before the fight. And he said after the fight, Oscar said that he's interested in the winner of Shakur and Jamel Herring. That fight's going on in Atlanta later this year. So he wants the winner of that fight. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Oscar Valdez gets the W, and still. I've said this before. I'll say it again. I've known Oscar Valdez for over 11 years. He's always been a clean fighter. He's always been the one advocating for tests. He's the one that requested the VADA tests. And he's not a cheater, and he's not the type to cheat. He's just a very hard worker. And he even said, like, he'd be back in the gym in a week. What I will tell you this, like I said this many times, I'm not a fan of VADA. And I started doing a little digging. Found out that VADA is a non-profit organization. And just a quick search online, and it's all public record because it's a non-profit. A quick search online, the last year they did 1.2 million in sales. So how much money is VADA worth? How much money have they made? I'm going to ask them all these legit questions. They'll have to send me their paperwork, or I could request it from the IRS. How much money have they made in the last 10 years? What kind of salary does Margaret Goodman get? How much are they paying her? And why is she being inducted into the Boxing Hall of Fame? What's the deal with that? Why even induct her? What does she have to do with anything? Especially when you have icons, Roger Mayweather, Robert Garcia, Derek James, Eddie Reynoso, many other great people in boxing that are not in the Hall of Fame under the non-participant category, but you're putting her in? Like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if where the program comes out for the Hall of Fame and we're going to see huge ads by VADA. How much of the ads costs? So, a lot more questions about VADA coming up.